their government that they need lower taxes. It's too expensive.
what taxes do you pay?
Sorry, just tell
me. Income tax.
Tax for government.
Right. Where are you paying this, or who are you paying this to?
These people over there, they say they government.
No, wait, I remember, Lishka person. They say they government, they need taxes every time they see, but they're very expensive. And they don't know how count.
Right, gotcha. Well, I think they're probably trying to fuck you over, shall we say? They don't.
What do you mean?
Well, this is their country, so, you know, they don't really like for
No, he's government!
Well, you can always not pay taxes, you know?
No, person. If we not pay taxes, we have problem with government, person. That's why we need hire you. Security.
Well, I can't give you security.
Government people, they can't, they put you in shop and they make pay.
Maybe...
Not against the government people.
Maybe we make you customer service manager.
Ah, tak. We make you customer service manager. We have customer service person, but he's not doing a very good job. We make you manager.
It's good position.
So now you give me a position in your cycle of business for what?
Tak. We pay you in food, and portion and tariff. We give very good discounts.
What do I have to do?
You customer service manager. Customer service.
I think I'll politely decline your job offer.
Okay, Vova. If we want to make him manager, we need to motivate him for work. Maybe he no need pay his customer need and be unhappy because he need learn how work, you know.
Wait. Bobby, you unhappy customer. Talk to Bobby.
I don't get it. I come and this talisman, I go, I put it in my hand and I don't feel more happy and is happy talisman for happiness. I don't understand why they come and give me this talisman. I say I want talisman for happy. And Matilda should say, you give me hair, you give me eyebrow, you give me toe. And I say, oh, okay, a toenail, not toe. Can I say, oh, okay. And then she give me talisman and I am no happy no more. I don't understand. This is no good. I want the refund.
Yeah, see, I'm not very good at customer service. Like I said.
Okay. Kimberly person. Maybe you pretend to be unhappy customer.
Don't involve me in this.
Kimberly, you are person, Kimberly. I come, I say, I take the talisman. He's not good. And I not more happy or brave. It is a talisman for one. It make me happy and make me brave. I don't feel no brave, no happy. I feel afraid and sad. And I want a refund. I want you to tell me why is okay. If you are the customer person service, I want
no,
to...
No. I'm not the customer. That's the biggest title.
Don't push me into this.
No, but you'd be so good at it. I mean, you're a natural, but obviously don't
know. You both know, this is your position.
You do very well. Go talk.
Try.
Hey, don't fucking touch her.
No, it's encouragement.
Okay.
Wow, you hurt her.
No, she's fucking pushing you.
She didn't hurt me.
It's friendly now.
So please stop talking about touching. I am very unhappy customer. I want service customer service.
Come on, you can do it. Try. You do. Come on.
Kimberly.
Go, two.
Kimberly.
Help me. Let's go.
You're supposed to protect me.
I am. Okay.
Wait, Kimberly. Okay, Bobby, you happy or not?
after Kimberly ignore me for the little for bit, so I'm more happy that because after I feel Kimberly
she ignores, I pay you one can food. No, I don't want to.
Because customer he happy.
Take, you earn. You work, you earn.
No, I didn't do anything.
Tak, he happy.
I'm glad he's happy.
Thankful. No. We know what free labor is, what people do in China before everything and everything go wrong. No. You need take payment.
Tak, you take payment.
It's just we play our role.
Take. Wait.
No. We treat like freelance. You take is freelancing.
Here. You take.
Stop.
It's okay. We good. Everyone good.
So Kimberly, she freelancer.
Tak. Kimberly, come here.